Everyone has back pain. 80% of all of us will have some form of significant back pain episode in our lifetime. So it's a very common thing. Now, if there are what we call red flags, such as numbness or weakness of the legs or the arms, fevers or weight loss, those things indicate that there might be something more than just your typical low back pain. And those are the instances where you need to see a specialist sooner